Yeah.
Alright, so here we go again. I don't know what we're gonna do today because it's a Tuesday episode. So, yeah, I'm asking people for suggestions on what to do in this episode. Don't really have anyone to work with. I could do Drawception, that's possible. I could do Epic Mafia. I could, let's see, what else could I do? Roadmax, but I'm never gonna do that, I'm never gonna touch that first game. Happy Wheels, never done that in a lunch episode except for Lunch at 100 as far as I know. Never gonna probably do it again. Plants vs. Zombies Heroes, probably never touching that again on camera. What else could I possibly do in lunch videos? IO games, but I've already played like all of them. I doubt there are any new ones since yesterday. And have another special IO game episode, but none of them really warrant that, except maybe like Crew, but that one's still kind of boring. Like, it's well made and intriguing, but it's boring to watch because it's repetitive and the same thing. So yeah, I'll have to ask people for assistance with this. Yeah, alright. Is there a reason you posted that one comment on one of my videos like a while back and then just deleted it instantly?
Yeah, that one comment, it was like...
Hey! Okay, wait, let me find it. I might need to check my YouTube. I need to check my YouTube notifications, hold up. Because it was from a little while ago. Yeah, and it like instantly got deleted or something. Yeah, student Joseph Fletcher commented on dabbing it up too.
Yeah, that was my friend. My friend took my computer and started commenting on everyone's videos. So I went through and deleted all the other things.
Oh, you were fast. Like,
yeah.
By the time I saw that, it was already gone.
Yeah, I was right next to him. He might have deleted it, actually. I don't remember.
Yeah, I'll have to figure something out to do during today's lunch episode. I think it's episode 139, maybe? I don't know.
Well. Boring episode. Needless to say. Let's see here. It's too late to make it a good thing. Let's be real here. It's too late. So, maybe Epic Mafia is worth it. Let's see if they got more shitty roles since they seen it come. Yep, they did. Oh shit, so that's just better civilian, it seems like. That's just Townside and Mistletoe, it looks like. That's a shitty rule. I mean, yeah, that's very, like, specific. Okay, I can see the use in that. That's kind of like that. A bit of an oracle thing going on. And he seems kind of overpowered in some ways. Like in like ranked games anyway. What? shit saved in my videos folder. What? I remember this. What the fuck is this? Audio in this video is so bad. Holy shit. Why does he just have a bat? What? Oh! on my channel somewhere. That is a highly cursed video. Holy shit. I guess I'll have to make this thumbnail.
Thank you.
I just check out the descriptions of these, because... Nice. 39.
You're Doug Ford. Why do you do it?
I have no fucking idea. Wait, hang on, let me find the one video. Don't ever forget the description from one chapter to 101. No, look at the description.
Hiding lunch.
Did I have to put lunch in there somewhere? Yeah, I'm gonna be uploading a video later today and I think it might be cursed. I think it might be cursed. I just found it on my computer. The man. It's not a lunch episode.